So, I want to talk about this in a while, you know, because I had this topic and idea in my mind for quite some time, and I wanted just to talk to you guys about it, and we can have a little discussion. So, pretty much, what I wanted to talk about is, like, is being too nice and being, like, a helpful and help people a lot a good thing or a bad thing? Is it good or is it bad? Like, I've been thinking about this for quite some time, and yeah, I just want to share my ideas about it. And if you are interested, then sit back, relax, and once the video is done, you could like type on what you guys think about that. So yeah, so pretty much, let's see what exactly means being too good or like overall being a very nice person. Being a very nice person is sort of like being helpful and help someone out with something that they cannot accomplish. And pretty much for a short answer, well, no, being too good, like being a good person and being a very nice person is not a bad thing. Actually, it's a good thing because you're being a positive person and you're giving out the positive vibes and everything. You seem helpful and friendly and everything, and that's a good thing. But because of some people, doing it too much might be something bad. Right, so let me explain myself. Pretty much, there are some people that if you help them a lot, they're gonna take that for granted. And when they're gonna take that for granted, they will think that that's their right and that's what you're pretty much supposed to do. You're supposed to help them anytime, anywhere, and they just don't care. Like, for example, me, if I help someone, I expect them to help me in return. Something like I cannot do. For example, if someone needs help in videography or something like that, and I need help in, for example, let's say a subject in school or something like that, I'm gonna help them as well as expecting them to help me. So it's like a everyone's winner situation, but for some people it's not. It's like they're gonna win, you're just gonna waste your time helping them, and they won't help you. Like, they just won't do that. And that's where the part comes of being too good is bad for you. So that's what I think about it, really. So yeah, to cut a long story short, being a good and helpful and friendly person is a good thing, but doing it too much is not that good for some people. Just because of some people, it's not that good. But just don't be too nice. Like, I'm not saying don't be nice. Like, you should be nice. Like who doesn't like nice people? But pretty much I just want to tell you guys what I think about that and my general thoughts and ideas about it. And if you have like a different point of view or like a different perspective of this subject, then definitely let me know. And if you want, we can make this like a weekly series, like if you want me to talk about a topic, and we can discuss it in the comment section down below. So yeah, I hope you all guys enjoyed it. Leave a like would be real appreciated, and like as I said, talk to me about what you guys think about it in the comment section down below, and subscribe if you're not already. And if you think that some people might enjoy the channel, then invite them to subscribe. That will be real, real appreciated. But anyway, I hope you all guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in my next freaking video. See you guys soon, and peace.